Topic name is Lion and Giraffe. My God, can you guess whose voice is this? Absolutely correct, the lion. Do you know lion? Lion is a king of the jungle. When he roars, that time all animal feels fear. In this topic, children, we will draw the lion face and giraffe face. First of all, start the procedure. Place a paper, make a margin and write topic name. First, we can show lion face who is roaring. Then we can show little lion body posture. If you can't draw this type of face, you can draw easy shape. Like this. Then giraffe face. And here you can show any type of a background. If you want to draw different background, you can show it. Make the picture colorful. Drawing should be neat and clean. All the best. See you soon. Bye everyone.